They're troops who serve their country, returning from the war zone in Afghanistan. 11 Alive News broke the story and told you how they were each charged hundreds in airline luggage fees. We were outraged, and so were you, and you responded on 11alive.com, Twitter, and Facebook. Overnight, you got results, and Delta's changed their policy, taking a stand, getting results. Once again, 11 Alive News is news that helps you.